that's a cow, a female. Emily will want a bull, a male, for the trophy. Look for one with antlers. Thank you.
Okay, I am attempting to knock out two missions at once. This Harvest of Roosevelt elk bull down from a hunting stand. And I just built this hunting stand right here in Calburn. And I'm trying to get this Connie number three harvest a male Roosevelt elk down with a shotgun. So I've got the drilling rifle with the drilling scope and 16 gauge slug. And let's see if we can call one in. Okay, we have a bull elk coming in. Two of them actually. Score on that one. 260 is score on that one, so we'll take the big one. Okay. We wasn't having no luck down here. Always calling in was cows, so we moved up here, put this hunting stand together, and I think we get a bull elk, and that should take care of this mission, which needs to be in Calburn, where we're at, out of a hunting stand, and this mission, harvest a male down with a shotgun, which we did. Pick it up. We did get a bottle. That should be Connie number three and Connor's number three and Connor's Emily heart attack. Got that one done.
So I was chatting with Ms. Wallace,
and
she's got a new request for you. She said she knows the coyotes are always drinking up around Leviathan Lake most nights. Why don't you go there and find out?
Okay, let's move on to Connor's number four. Okay, we are attempting to do the Connors number 7. We harvest one from over here at this stand in the Calvin Canyon. But I think I like this stand pretty good. I got a drink zone right here. So, hopefully. And I got them coming in already. So. I want to try to get him with the pistol because I'm trying to get my pistol score up so I can get the 100% penetration bullets for the 454. I'll take whichever one comes close enough first. I'd like to take that biggest one, the 215 one. He always seems to get hung up on that rock right there. But whichever one comes close enough first. Yeah, he's hung up on that rock again. Yeah, he's probably too dumb to take anyway. I'll take him, I guess. That one behind him is a little bit bigger. Yeah, 199. If he walk out that open, I'll take him. He gonna get hung on that rock. Oh, there he is. Yep, he's going down. That should take care of the Connors. Number 7. Handgun score. Thank you.
Paul is really reliable in situations like this. He knows the terrain better than anyone, and he runs out looking when he hears of trouble.